Be mentally fit, not fat. When fat accumulates in our body, we feel burdened because of having to carry around all that extra weight. Think about it. We're often concerned about physical fat, but we hardly ever notice mental fat. Mental fat is the baggage of unnecessary thoughts that we carry around in our mind. Most mental fat arises from our prolonged thinking on exciting but disturbing temptations. Such thinking generates countless desires and anxieties within us. As a result, we often have to battle through many unwanted thoughts just to get to the task at hand, leave alone doing it. This struggle and the resulting tiredness often make us disturbed. Now, when others make a small mistake, we explode disproportionately, giving vent to the disturbance that has been building inside us. Over time, being burdened by the thoughts running wild internally and the things going wrong externally, we become hopeless, pessimistic, and depressed. But hey, don't worry. There exists a solution to this problem. Just as we counter physical fat by diet regulation and exercise, we can counter mental fat by regulating our mental diet and by doing the exercises of studying books of knowledge and meditation. Regulating our mental diet means minimizing our consumption of mental fat that is projected before us by external perceptions or inner impressions. One of the most simple yet powerful tool is to stop our thinking as soon as we notice that we are thinking over a negative thought. Because prolonged thinking will lead to the accumulation of mental fat, eventually turning it to action. Studying books of knowledge helps us in discriminating what comprises a healthy mental diet and what comprises mental fat. And meditation involves going deep within our own life and getting one-pointed focus, which is the foundation for success. Thus, the more we unload mental fat and become mentally fit, the more we can face obstacles without feeling disproportionately burdened and can respond with greater expertise and maturity.